Sikula, have you ever heard about Big Bang? No, not that. Discoveries in astronomy have shown beyond the reasonable doubt that our universe did in fact have a beginning. Well, the Big Bang theory explained what happened of the universe. The cosmos began with the 13.7 billion years ago with the Big Bang. The scientists believe that the universe was initially so hot and dense that even the slightest particles, like the protons and the neutrons, cannot exist. But as the universe began to cool down in the first few minutes, the protons, the neutrons, and the electrons originated together and formed hydrogen and a small amount of helium. The universe began by expanding from an infinitesimal volume with extremely high density and temperature. With the Big Bang, the fabric of space itself began expanding like the surface of a inflating balloon.
This is starting idea first appeared in scientific form in 1931 in a paper by George Lemaître, a Belgian cosmologist and a Catholic priest. The theory accepted by all astronomers today was a radical departure from scientific orthodoxy in 1930s. A year later, we might explore the logical consequences of an expanding universe, and will be proposed that it must have originated at a finite point in the time. If the universe is expanding, recently, it was smaller in the past, and extrapolation back in time should lead to an epic with all the matter in the universe.
One Belgian cosmologist theorizes that in the year 1931, our universe began with the explosion of one dense singularity and started its existence. It expands dramatically and creates the first element in our universe, at just a snap of our fingers, the hydrogen. Matter changes shapes and atoms keep fusing. Stars and other components began to develop. In addition, this epic witnessed the development of the satellites, planets, comets, and other body structures. Our universe beginning remains a mystery. What was the cause of this explosion? And whence did the supercharged black hole originate?
By looking far out into space, we are also looking far out into time.
Back to the epic of the Big Bang,
back towards of the horizon of the universe.
Bye! Bye.